Alright, Matt Cossey here with another Nexus ICA and NAMM gear review. And we're here with G7th Capos. This is Simon.
Hey!
Now, Simon and I go way back, which is really cool, because we studied together at Nexus.
We did.
How many years ago?
Oh gosh, I don't even know. It was like 2003 something?
Yeah, something like that. Many, many moons ago.
Many, many years ago.
And now we only ever see each other at NAMM.
Yeah, we come all the way to LA to hang out.
Yeah. But tell us about your products.
Right, so this is our Performance 2 Capo. This is the best model that we make. It's very easy to use. You pop it on the neck and all you do is squeeze and it locks in place. You have infinite control over the tension you're going to put on the strings, meaning you're not going to pull them out of tune. So you can use that on an acoustic or an electric and it just works because you just squeeze to put it on there. When you're not using it, you can pop it just gently behind the nut or clamp it on your headstock so it's easy to get at between songs. So it's a wonderful, wonderful thing for a musician to be using.
Very cool.
Yeah.
And what was the other one you showed?
Yeah. So that one, that's kind of the flagship model. This is slightly more expensive and specialist. This is our heritage model. These are about £130, so they're a bit more expensive. They look fantastic, obviously, but the cleverest thing about them is what's going on under here. So at the moment that's kind of flat, but if I squeeze in the middle there, that then becomes a curve. So you've got what we're calling adaptive radius technology, where it will change its shape to perfectly fit your guitar. So you're going to have maximum tuning stability, but with minimum tension required to fret your strings. And that gives you just all kinds of confidence in the capo. You put it on, just tighten it up, and you're ready to go. No tuning issues, whether you're playing a 7.25-inch vintage Fender, or whether you're playing a completely flat radius, you know, kind of resophonic or something. It's beautiful. You don't have to mess around with inserts. You don't have to remember which capo for which guitar. This will do the job for you. So we're very pleased with this. It's been received very well.
Great. Thanks, Simon. It's brilliant.
My pleasure.
If you guys haven't ever checked out G7th Capos, definitely do it. These guys are revolutionising the capo world. And they're good mates as well. So check them out. Thanks very much. Check back in for another gear review coming soon.